Pam Brown, she was like our leader. the person that everyone had a little part in the Imperial Soldier. And she was there from the beginning to the end. And so I was sitting on the beaches and she said, she saw me sitting there and she said, where's your partner? And I said, she didn't come. And she said, well, how'd you get in? I'm usually a pretty honest guy, you know, from a religious family. My name is Alpha Omega, right?
Right.
And so I said, well, I think it's a name. So, I don't know if she believed it, but she said, I have a partner for you. So, she actually, because she had watched the dance against before, because I, you know, she liked the way I danced. And she gave me a partner, I don't even remember who it was, but she made me a permanent dancer from that day on.